They are skillful.
Hello, art family, and welcome and thank you to the new subscribers, and thank you for your continued support on Patreon. If you follow me on Instagram, then you probably saw this sketch posted a little while ago. I was driving with my kids, napping in the back seat, and I was passing this bridge and I saw this all these beautiful intricate domes, and so I took the bridge across to this neighborhood and I saw this gorgeous Ukrainian church. It's nestled in a neighborhood that's full of little Ukrainian shops and churches, and the architecture is just stunning and beautiful. The sketch was about 30 minutes. I started with a light pencil drawing, and then I immediately tried to get down my value structure using blue and some orange or burnt sienna. My goal was to get the structure of the image first. With watercolor sketches, I often start with the sky by pre-wetting the whole area, leaving areas open for clouds, and then putting in some very watered-down ultramarine and yellow ochre. For the value of the shadows, I started with ultramarine and cobalt, then some burnt sienna, and then I switched to a yellow ochre towards the bottom to try to pick up that glow. My aim here is to add in details, but reduce the details as I get further away. My goal would be to have that distant dome look further away, the middle dome look a little bit further away, and then the sharpest value contrasts to be on the areas that are closest to me. For this sketch, I ended up using some white gouache to mix in with the paint to kind of add some atmosphere, some milky cloudiness to it, and I'm increasing the sharpness of the value as I see fit. It's sort of the chess game I've talked about in other videos, where every time I put something down, it changes the structure, so I'm having to constantly compare and go back. I did a little trick I see Joseph Spukvik do, which I did actually see some birds, but I threw in a couple little birds just to give a kind of a sense of atmosphere and the feeling I was feeling at the place. And I end the sketch coming back with some strong white gouache to just add in highlights and pop in areas of importance. So that's it for this sketch of St. Mary's Ukrainian Orthodox. I hope you got something from it. I'm always here if you have questions, of course. Thanks again for the continued support on Patreon, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Happy sketching!